Hi guys, today I'll be reading to you Isaiah 41:10. It says, "So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." God is telling us in this verse that we don't have to be afraid. Even when we're overwhelmed with fear, He'll be there to strengthen us and help us. We just need to remind ourselves that He will be with us through it all.